here.
It's usually some like primer stuff, and then I've got power snatch, mini power snatch, rest 20 seconds, 5 rounds, rest 2 minutes, 3 rounds. Then I've got the same with power cleans, and then going into ring muscle up, box jump, pistol wad, and a weighted vest. So having done ring muscle ups and a weighted vest from flip, I don't know how long. I think I've only ever done the wad, so we'll see how that goes.
I'm losing it. Clusters in?
Yeah, so it's 5 working sets. So it's power clean, hang clean, rest 20 seconds, 5 rounds. Rest 2 minutes and increase the weight. So the round one at 75, this one at 80. Miserable, and then I pulled into my first ring muscle up, and it was like, I don't know what type of weighted vest it was. There was like clips here, and my thumbs got stuck in the clips. So I hit the top of the rings like completely stuck, couldn't go anywhere because my thumbs were stuck. It was miserable. Absolutely miserable. The men's plates are in the back of this. So heavy. I'm not going to wear a cluster there.
How many muscles is it?
It's three each round, just to get a wee bit of exposure. So the nice wee beefy 5 kilo extra box one in there. I'll just go back to the original. I was doing weighted runs last week, so I added just an extra plate in. So I was just running, what was it then? So 7.5 at 5. So what a, yeah, 7 up.
That's nice. These are a good job here, aren't they?
Yeah, they're awesome. Got those for the qualifiers, just to see if kneeling down or bending over for the chalk bucket. Still lose seconds.
Who's the donkey?
It's June.
Huh?
That's Junebug.
Junebug? Can you call him over now?
June! Nah, she's deep feeding here, like. June!
Grazing.
You coming? What's this? Oh. What is this? Ellie is never impressed whenever I touch June.
Really?
No. He absolutely hates her. She'll go buck wild here. Oh, hello! I don't got nothing for you. I'll give you a wee treat later. Come on. I don't got nothing. She's raging. Called her over and didn't give her anything. Oh, that was mean. You gonna let me touch you anyway? Ellie, leave her alone. You gonna have me box jump? Thanks, dear.
What are you gonna be training last? Are you over?
Yeah. So yeah, I've already messaged the guys, they're all happy with that. All I have to do is just now order my food for next week, and then we're ready to rock. So Big Josh is over there, and Sam Clark's there, and then I'll train a couple of days with Kat as well. She's training in a different gym at the minute, so it looks really, really, really nice as well. So it'd be quite nice just to get a wee bit of a mixture for two. And then I think Sam Stewart's now coming over, potentially the week after. So yeah, it'd be good to see some friendly faces.
Nice. Joshua Chalmers will be buzzing to get some pushing.
He's got the last chance qualifier this weekend, so it's gonna be
epic.
Yeah, so I'll arrive for day 2 of it, so it'll be quite nice to obviously watch and cheer him on.
You'll not be jumping in with him on the side to push?
I don't know, we'll wait and see how the body feels, obviously, because been a lot of stress this week.
Yeah.
So there has. So I'm not gonna push if I'm not feeling good, but if I feel good, I'll definitely jump in. Here we go. Can I jump up on that, please?
What's that on there? The post, are we late?
Yeah, we
for nighttime training.
What are they called?
Solar. Oh, nice.
Actually, unbelievable lights.
Are they?
Yeah. I just put one because just for the donkey and that, they come over there for their water. So just for them at nighttime for their waters and stuff. So.
They made the monster out of me. They put a saw in my bed. They gave me to the count of three. They set the hounds on my tracks. They made a demon out of me. Then they put a cross to my face. They put a circus out for me. Cause I got some blood on my hands. But they would see me when I'm coming.
To forget me, you let me rest in pieces and let the rest piece me together. Yeah, we ain't never had spirit in the flesh. These people let me loose, but they wish they would have kept me now. Convertible feet out, told my sponsor I don't write bars, I get freestyle. And if your hand never held me down, don't fucking reach out. Who's fair and love and war, but I love
it. How was that, Emma?
Yeah, it was actually all right. I'd like stepped down the box, it was the first two rounds, and then just started rebounding the box jumps, which saved a lot of time. So it did. Pistols were slow, but just can't really stay upright as much. So you can't in them, you're just hunched over. But no, all in all, I thought it was going to be a lot longer.
Yeah. It's good.
It's good.
What's the menu? I have to go and...
I have to go get my COVID test now, so...
Go back for some food?
Yeah, I will try and grab food now, eat it on the way. Be a bit productive, get a bit of caffeine for the way home. Ellie's having her wee afternoon nap. She's gonna have the nap for me, and then we've got pegboard, thrusters, yoke, what else? A couple more wads on the menu.
Sweet. How's your COVID test?
Oh, it was horrible. Oh, it was absolutely terrible. It made me like swab like six times or three times each side on the back of my back of my throat. Was in bottom. And then they make you like, so now the last time I did it, you just had to like shove the thing up your nose and like turn it, where this time you had to put it up your nose. And like she literally made me turn, you know, think she was like screwing a corkscrew up in the bloody brain. But,
so you didn't make it from Dublin?
You tried. Didn't even make it. I was more worried about getting to like the wee border control bit and moving him. I was like, I didn't even get past the check-in desk.
What did they say to you or what?
It's kind of what we already knew anyway. So you need a waiver exemption, and the only place that can get that is through Homeland Security by CrossFit. Basically vouching for who we are. So CrossFit actually did try to do that, and apparently they got turned down as well. So they sent out an email on Monday night to all the European athletes that are affected, and basically said like they've tried, they can't do it. So that's why it's kind of 50-50, people going to Dubai and Mexico. Now, that's the only way now. I had to get into the country and be out of Ireland for 2 weeks. Yeah, be here at home, safe in my own setting, or fly me to another country for 2 weeks, meeting loads of random people, being more interactive than I normally would, and then I'm in America. Like, surely now, me training by myself, get a COVID test, I'm negative, okay, but that's safe. But like, they're putting me in a probably worse situation, if you know what I mean. Like, I don't want to go to a foreign country for 2 weeks before a base competition in my life. I'd rather just train at home and know my settings. And obviously limit my contact with people. But like, when you're in Dubai, like, you're going to be in contact with
everyone.
So, I don't really agree it's the right thing to do, but it's the only option.
Yes.
Like, it is weird, you know, like, even all the ones going to Mexico, like, that's just a high-risk country in general.
Yeah.
No, it is. Like, I said, I was even saying to David, I was like, what if you just got, like, caught, got sick, you know, anything, like, it's just not. It's not where that's why I'm just not going to Mexico. I just don't know. I've never been. Looked at the gyms, they look good, but like whenever you then compare it to the likes of the Lions and stuff, like they're just not the same. So I'm gonna take a hit on the longer travel, going from Biopsy to America, but have 2 really good weeks with good facilities. I'll have a bed because I'm flying business class. Oh, so yeah. I'll have a bed, so I'll be sweet. Imagine flying first class to America. So it'll be sweet. So but yeah, bed the whole way, so can't really complain about that. It's just gonna be 15 hours sleep, I'll be just well rested. I'll just take about 4,000 milligrams of pure sport, some online tablets, and off I go.
That is the ultimate picture for the games. The unwind pure sport.
Me off my trolley. Yeah. How much are you meant to have? You're probably meant to have one dial. How many do you have? 4 plus 4 tablets.
Put away your inhibitions, let the beast in you just get loose. We all young, wild, and different. We can all get lit from a little goose. I know you're terrified by what the future lies, but there's no compromising. It's my way or the highway. We all just slay the lust, heart building, breaking trust. She gon' get wild when we come out, like she gon' get loud when the weed come out. That's insane. Give a fuck what your friends think. Tell they bougie ass go wait in line with them lame niggas talking real rap. Tell them break your neck, gon' bust a rhyme. Throw one down, pass it around. Hey, fuck with me now, we running wild. Lose it.
pleasures. Mantras tend to catch me cases. Handcuffs, police inspections. Lawyers, judges, allegations. Turn on your favorite station. You hear the same old song. I feel like Nagasaki, dog. I'm about to drop the bomb. Blow one down, pass it around. Hey, fuck with me now, we running wild. Hey, ain't nobody gang, we on the town. Hey, never come down, I never come down. Blow one down, pass it around. Hey, fuck with me now, we running wild. Hey, ain't nobody gang, we on the town. Hey, never come down, I never come down.
How many thrusters was that?
It was 4 pegboards, 40 thrusters, and then the yoke with 2 ascending weights.
One broken on the thrusters?
Yeah. Yeah, the last pegboard took longer than I thought it was going to take. Sprang on one every 30 seconds, and then the last one took like 45 seconds. So it did, so couldn't afford to put the bar down. Just the, yeah. Techniques were usually a little bit off, just not being on the pegboard, so just haven't been on it because we had a wee bit of tennis elbows on both elbows before the open, so kind of laid off all pulling, so we just kind of prioritised the twos the bar and ring muscle up, bar muscle ups, leading to the last semi-finals there, so now we just have to start building that weighted volume and pegboards again. So. Not too bad.
Second time I've seen the yoke.
Yeah, so again, just trying to test like strongman stuff once a week. We had sleds yesterday, yoke today. I think we've got some strongman stuff again on Friday. So we do, so yeah, just like 2-3 times a week, just trying to touch all elements. So I'll definitely like to try and touch pegboards another time before I go. They felt just a wee bit rusty.
What's next?
20 minute workout with rolling and devil's press.
Nasty.
Yeah, I've had 2 nice wee 5 minute ones, so time to hurt.
Like, I was trying to find it after your message, but I can't find like so many fucking links on every website.
Oh, it's unbelievable.
But like it says, like, even if you're from a country that's banned, spend 2 weeks, like, that's fine.
Yeah, like, honestly, every single thing I've read, and I contacted a lady that works in Dubai, on, you know, in the airport, and she says 100%, and then I'm speaking to PD's sister, Jennifer, because she sent some of her athletes over there as well, and they've done it. Oh, there's Teddy. And, yeah, so now this guy's just threw a whole spanner in the works, and I'm like, I don't know where it's coming from.
But like, how has he got that information?
He said he's in Dubai. Like, everywhere that I've read, as soon as I have a negative COVID test, I'm completely fine to not quarantine.
Yeah,
Yeah, because they'll depending on what country you fly in from, they'll COVID test you again at the airport before you're allowed out of the airport.
And that's what I was reading. It's
yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I read, and that's on the government.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, like, yeah, fuck it. Just go anyway.
Yeah. It's like, I'm pretty sure, like, everything I've read, I can't find it now, but I was just trying to look quickly after you sent that message. But I definitely have read it on, like, one of the, like, US government sites. That as long as, like, you have a, like, valid visa, so your ESTA's valid.
Yeah.
If you come in from... No! Oh, shit. Just that digging.
The 225 is going to kill me, like, today. No, it is, but it's not going to be too much of a fitness workout. We'll call it a strength workout next. Oh, yeah, 100%.
Awesome.
Have a nice day.
Enjoy your training.
All right.
Who's just trying to like sleep
and tell you,
he's like,
I'm
on a mission.
Unreal. All right, speak soon. Bye bye. Mommy takes care of me. 25 kilos, like, you just have to think about each route. Backs of the shoulders were absolutely on fire. I think it was like probably in the earlier rounds trying to like control it down. Once I started like just to drop to the floor, my press just felt a lot stronger. But the first few rounds, just the backs of the shoulders were absolutely on fire. Whew. Dave Castro, who? Can't get much worse. Like, flip me.
Is that a Joycey special, isn't it?
That's another Joycey special, is right. Joycey. The program is like, you look at it and you're like, that man is on glue. And then you do it, and then
comes around to competitions and you're like, this is great. So.
Yeah, 25 for TSC.
Yeah, like, obviously, like, Granite Games had the 220s, 22.5, sorry, but like, it was only 9 reps. Like, there, that was 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, and then into the 18s. So it was with ascending row. The row went up on 4, so I finished there on like 30 cal, so. But yeah, nasty combo.
Last one for the day, is it?
No. Tonight I have run bike. So I'm just trying to like change the times that I'm training, obviously, because like you can be sprung on an event late at night. Well, not really probably late at night, but yeah, you know, I just wasn't really prepared for an evening workout for semi-finals and like my quad cramp and stuff. So I'm just trying to get the body used to like exercising at all times. So I'll do my like endurance piece tonight at about 8:30. Just getting the body used to all time zones and stuff, because that could have potentially ruined my semi-finals. The quad cramping doesn't sound bad, but you were there for it, you seen it. It wasn't good. So yeah, don't want that happening again.
So we'll see you next in Dubai before you go to America.
I hope so. I'm meant to be flying there on Friday. Too many people are getting in my head saying you can't fly there, blah blah blah. So I think I've made the decision, I'm going to Dubai. I've done my research, so hopefully I'll get to the games. Yeah. Definitely, the sport's been unreal. Just people messaging, like obviously everyone's asking can they help, and different people like support me along the way. It's just definitely it's not gone unnoticed. It's been unreal, the sport. So thank yous. Thanks for watching.